So trust funds, we're seeing this more and more depending on your estate planning. So trust funds are basically like you set up, or even while you're alive, it doesn't have to be.
No, living trust, yeah.
And basically, you know, you've gotten wealth over time and you've set up certain parameters that your kid needs to meet. Sometimes there are rules, right? I mean, it's just so, it's such a fluid thing from the point of view of how you set it up.
That would be a question for an estate lawyer.
Correct.
We had Pamela on our podcast
yeah.
a while ago.
And essentially what ends up happening is, let's say I'm fortunate enough to be a trust fund baby. What ends up happening is, let's say, you know, oh, well, you know, Xerxes has to have finished a post-secondary education. They have to be 25 years old, and then, you know, they can receive the money.
Mm-hmm.